Hello, today we are going to talk about the new HP Elite X3 lap dock, and specifically its touchpad. The touchpad features two click buttons. There is a left click button and a right click button, and these perform similar to the left and right buttons on an external mouse. The touchpad also supports a range of gestures, everything from a simple tap to select an object, or a double tap to click on a link or a button. If you want to move an object using a tap gesture, you can double tap and hold and then move that object in your application. If I want to resize an object, I can just click on one of the movable points. Once again, double tap and hold, and I can resize the object. I could also click the button to do this, using the left click button to select the object, and using my other finger, I could move that object around. Once again, I could also resize the object. I could click on the point, then resize it however large it needs to be. Let me jump to Excel and show you a couple of additional gestures we support. We support zoom in, zoom and pinch, so I can zoom in or out. And then, of course, two-finger scrolling. I can scroll up and down in my application. One important thing to note about all the gestures work in the touchpad zone. Those gesture movements will not work over the button areas, the left click and right click buttons. For more information for your Elite X3 lap dock, please reference its user guide on the support page at hp.com.